Mortis now getting caught out with the ultimate from Xerath, and you can see the power right there. He's gonna have to flash.
He used his dash to get to the minion, but it's gonna be Darius coming in for first blood. Didn't look like he wanted it right away. He hesitated, but he just... Yep, they are gonna go top after he took his red buff. Trooper coming in, but they're a little too far off here. Darius has his ultimate, so if everything goes wrong, he can just use that right there. And he actually did it.
Because of power. Second, there we go, another engage from Odd One.
Odd One goes in quickly, but he gets locked up there for a second. Finally gets his bearings back, and he kind of... puts down the Cataclysm, but he gets knocked out of it himself. They're able to take down a good two there. Great job coming in from Reginald with the double kill. MIA trying to throw himself over. He finds the Odd One in a pun. Complexity looks hurt here as Nick Wu gets caught. It could be a 4-for-1. A few last attacks.
Ultimate plus the TF teleport is down as well. Reggie getting caught out though. Going to be in a little bit of trouble.
Reginald very far in. Did not have a friend to go warding, but it looks like he may be able to make it out. Oh, he draws the flash. Could give them the advantage here to start this objective and really start to pull back in the game. He goes in. The Odd One very good at smiting these away. Known for being able to grab it, but they all stop it. Odd One's taking some damage from the turret there. MIA is still trying to drain.
He will eventually get up to that 40% I was talking about. And then he also has the flat pin.
Loud
of Mortis taking a lot.
There it is, the unstoppable force to go in as well, but he gets himself farther away from the team and he may get the heal he needs. Oh, the bullet's going to be able to hit him. Great job by Chaox reaching that in the max range. Odd One caught a little too far out. He will go down in the 1-for-1. So
blue pill. He wanted to get vision though, and MIA takes a huge burst. So has to use his flash.
There's the dazzle and one last hit from Reginald.
About taken down very quickly with that percentage damage from Jarvan
and
the zoning potential.
Oh my gosh, Reginald still sits on the outside, and Odd One comes in, but he's not able. The Reginald flashes over the wall, puts himself in a terrible situation. The Dyrus comes to the rescue though, and it's going to be the lockup. It only hits one person. Coming back into this one and find some ground. The pink ward still coming out. The blue elixir is coming out as well for Nick Wu if they choose to go in. The brunch, not even able to get into this fight. Reginald has hardly even entered it as well, but he's taken about 75% of the health of two of the members of Complexity. May not have been the save of this fight, but he definitely makes a nice move there. Laudamore is taking a good amount of damage. Odd One getting himself a little in a hairy spot there. Nick Wu is going to go down here. He will not be a help for his team. That's the AoE that they need right now. Laudamortis is going to go in on the Chaox. Darius is going to crush that attack speed. He also slows him down. They try to get back into this one. The ultimate forced out of Laudamortis just to save them. Brunch locked up. Forces
a little off. We saw in the first little team fight there. Oh, Expesso does get Destiny on him, and Trooper's going to chase him down here.
Here's Laudamortis. Can he get that dive in? I don't think these guys are running Movi boots, but they do have the speed.
Even with Liandry, those were Liandry shots.
There's the ultimate from Nick Wu coming out. The Rylas will proc on, so they're going to be slowed into this fight. It forces a few flashes, but TSM's front line is more than happy to stay in. Darius again waits for the unstoppable force for halfway through the fight to reinitiate. The counter goes back in. There goes Laudamortis. One last hit, ground slam. It actually goes to Chaox. He picked that up somehow.
The exact same way our last two games ended. Congrats to TSM. They will be able to take down both Nexus turrets.
A very sturdy game once again. Game 3 here of your Super Wednesday. Team Solo Mid has eyes.